Okay, before I call it quits for today, I just wanted to show you some other artifacts that I've got. And take a look at, just to give you an idea of how good the workmanship is on some of these. Show you the ones that have inspired me. Hopefully that wind is not too strong. But this is a real artifact from Texas. I think they call this a rock wall. But I have not been able to duplicate this type of notching with this type of with these type of barbs or ears, and the thinness at the same time. Now this one obviously broke off, but and I think this actually was longer. There's a little piece broken off the end there. That's just amazing to me. And they thinned it from the base quite a bit. They ran some flakes that way and this way to get this very thin so that they could notch it. But what they notched it with and how they did that, I don't know. Even if they left this ear really thick, they would have to come back and pressure flake that down to that thin, and I don't know how they did it. It's just amazing to me. I have some other knives. And these are all from Texas. And I've got some more that are not this thin, and I'm not really obsessed with making thin points, but what I am obsessed with is the craftsmanship that was required to do this. I mean, that's amazing. This stone doesn't look consistent, and that's probably why it broke during manufacture. But that is not pressure flaking. That is percussion flaking. And eventually I'm going to try to duplicate some of this stuff. Nappers have a very hard time making edges like that, and they're still quite sharp. Some of these are just amazing. And I'd be willing to bet that none of that is pressure flaked. Some kind of percussion. The edges on these are incredible. This one does look like it has an impact fracture, but who knows? This is probably a knife, or a spear point, I guess. But I don't know, I doubt that that was an atlatl point. They may have been used as a spear. One last one. These come from different cultures. They all seem to have the ability to do percussion very, very skillfully. And that's incredible. And of course, you've already seen this. I'm gonna actually measure that, see what the ratio is. This is my favorite piece right here.